And so several of us got together and said, it's about time we establish a center where leaders, military, diplomatic, and others can get together, sit around, chat, yes, argue, and discuss matters of common interest, common concerns, and come up with solutions, and come up with mutual understandings. We're not a large organization here, but I would like to believe that in a small way, this center played an important role in preventing warfare in this area.